At a festival, we watched Granny making thread from raw wool the old-fashioned way. She turns the wool into very fine strands with this. She creates a usable thread with this. This spinning wheel was used for centuries in the chalets throughout Savoie and the French Alps. Even today, you can still find this in the more isolated areas and towns of the French Alps. Et voilà the thread.